Welcome everybody here to Trends Nation. Again, it's Trends Nation Tips with Travis, aka Mr. Trends here. And what I want to talk about today are that there are several reasons why digital learning platforms have become popular in recent years. Here's number one, convenience. Digital learning platforms can be accessed from anywhere with an internet connection. So that means students can learn at their own pace and at their own schedule. Number two, cost. Many digital learning platforms offer their courses at a lower cost compared to traditional and in-person education. Here's number three, flexibility, right? Who doesn't want flexibility? Digital learning platforms often offer a wide range of course options and formats so students can choose the learning style that best suits their specific needs. Here's the number four, access to a global audience, right? Now we're talking about a broader reach when we talk about digital learning platforms because they allow students from anywhere in the world to access the same course, content, and resources, making it easier for educators to reach that global audience in itself. Here's number five, interactive learning. Many digital learning platforms use interactive tools and resources to engage students and enhance their learning experience. So overall, digital learning platforms offer a convenient and flexible way for students to access high quality education from anywhere in the world, right? Join the community, Trends Nation.